Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, Bumblebee Tuna. Bumblebee Tuna.
As you can see, you are prepping for our interview on Scouts.
We partied hard after London last night, which was fucking insane. And we're now at the back of Scuds Studios, going on to do the lowdown with our friend Terry Bizzer. Hopefully there's a Greggs nearby because we're all fucking dying. We're in no fit state to be in TV.
From Play For A Vin on the lowdown, a very hungover Scott and Ali from Play For A Vin.
We feel horrendous. Absolutely
honest. Off to a flyer. Smashed the underworld last night. It's felt like a couple of years on the shelf, and now it's like, it feels like kind of you've been winding up for a couple of years, and now it's like, go.
There's a lot of pressure.
Yeah. Are you alive?
Just a life for you to live another. He's in the same color as Ali's here.
This is our merch guy Lee, and he's gonna eat an apple in one bite.
Hopefully.
Go for it. I see it.
What? Done.
Hey, come David.
What you doing?
You're saying that?
He's shaving his chin.
I could do that better than my eyes closed. Put one in your mouth.
Somebody gives a banana and I'll fuck at him.
No, I'll go. I'll get cracked.
Bristol hit the deck today. Day
five.
Ready to go. The tour has been so amazing. So amazing. Completely overwhelmed.
Every night's been fucking packed. Crazy, singing all the words to the new songs. It's been mind-blowing. Cause I know
you take it back. At the Deck Festival in Bristol, day five.
This is our dressing room actually. It's probably one of the biggest dressing rooms I've ever been in. It's called Bristol.
I'm currently setting up the design of places in Bristol because there's fuck all the space inside really. And I'm getting hundreds of funny looks off the auto locals. You got the wood to try.
What's happening?
I'm so fucked.
David Bean.
Hi. We just finished our gig in Bristol and hit the deck.
How'd they go?
And I'm absolutely fucked out my nut. There's a few. There's a few fucking.
Right,
there's Jaeger, there's whiskey.
Hey, he needs help.
Yo, and then there's fucking Morgan's Spice. I didn't know what's going on. I do not know what's going on. It's time to party, you have a party. And you want yourself and have a crazy party. Hey you,
let's party. And we kill a party and party. After shit the deck in Bristol. And we're all steaming. We're having a good time. To be fair, all of us like fucking. Do you know cannibal cops? That's all I wanted to listen to, man.
Baby!
I think you're saying.
You are fucking banging, man.
Oh.
Have you heard the new Hoover? Lager Dyson.
Y3RD44? You heard that?
How are you feeling, man?
Surprisingly alright, actually. Considering I nearly getting ran over last night. Don't actually remember anything, but apparently it was a good night, so. Gonna head up to Nottingham, or hit the deck number two. Probably get blackout drunk again.
This is what gets you through a hangover. No word of a lie, I don't know what they put in it, but it works.
Where are you? I got one.